I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's
them get a red eye, never make right. Me and they are suffering life, them I get by. Never bow for the fame, heads high. Never come so all them I see a tear light. Been a real from the ghetto. I ain't never gon' switch, that's facts though. Can't get me out like stain. I'ma grow tough, I'ma know pain. Haters talk with a bad tongue. Can't break me, twiddle so dumb. I'ma be a giant P5-0 from doing it so big like Drake, I'm on one. My big box got me feeling so bossy. Like Lauren Hill, me I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty. Cause if I'm too loyal, then it's gon' cost me. And
that's just how I feel. That's how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, Rick Ross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Bet against me, that's a big love. You got to find out what the call. Lift up, it ain't nothing to cut the up. Stop frying, don't let it get soft. Covered in yolk, in yolk. Wonder why I got the whole world pissed off. That's how I'm feeling. Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
Cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot it to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Stunned like the number one stunner. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that dude, I still stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a fresh start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made a. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke her down, she a wreck. They saying, Mo, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would've guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on my old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits on my old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
Had to take the stairs to the top floor. Every that slept been done for. Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If move five, hit him with the earn strikes. Now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We get into the bread, it was crumbs. She love God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bond. She told me that the money make a. She tried more than the mother. Ain't nothing, ain't nothing. I've been always feeling like the one. I'ma show 'em how it's done.
I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter.
And when he has tried me, shall come forth as pure gold. Have you been tried in the fire? Have you been tried in the fire? Well, tell me, did you come through as pure gold?
You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor. And now your actions got them boys about to mass up. Lectures from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped, no Michael Watts. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on rap a lot. Think like Jay Prince and I do more than just rap a lot. Listen, I went and got my digits up. Listen, your favorite, bruh. Listen, you don't want no trouble, cuh. The 25th, I got a meeting with the governor. That's real rap a lot, no cap a lot. I used to from Farron down to Camelot. I used to whip a in my granny's pot. She asked my friends, was I? They said, nope, he not. The mind to a praying woman. The truth's a heavy burden and it's weighing on me. Red dog has caught me slipping with the willing on me. I went to calling out for Jesus like a reverend on me. Chopped it up to sin, took it on my chin. Gotta take some L's if you wanna win. They took a but then take a sin. I didn't even have no re-up I could re-up with. Had to rob another just to re-up. Pray to God it in his heart, he found forgiveness for me. It was nothing personal, it was just business for me. When I got on, I paid him back and told him it was ugly. I'd rather ask forgiveness like 100 times than be asking for permission in a beggar's line. Cause of who I be and check out how I tend to mine. I got a partner who don't eat no poke at dinner time. But let you act like you gon' ever hurt or injure mine. He have your woman, and that's my dinner time. I keep my eyes on glory, tell the devil get behind. Now bear in mind the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined, I am not confined to any wicked system that these demons have designed. They frame a mind and have you salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not rock with none aligned. My state of mind is to keep a peace for peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my piece at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, then thank the Lord, cause that's the mastermind.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
What up, man?
So I'm back with my brother and together.
Making industry music. They want me to cop to y'all, but ain't gon' cop to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talk his body, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking big hit. I was
just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprint. And she in my rental. We had cable, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the channel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rap. I be quick to grab my ski. Get my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. I Christian know red bar, then my shit. They come by making industry music. They want me to count the yard, but ain't gon' count the yard. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog gas fall. I had to tell my watch to stop. He don't like the basketball. I wonder where that low was at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays. Guess it paid off after all. 13, bad girl. Her hat just got a star. She got it stitching, I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm throwing where I lost the cap. I'ma try to win the game. 438 is not a game. They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap the yard, but ain't gon' cap the yard. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my YG stop. He don't like to pass the ball.
I just want the bag, like a Nike check. All I know is blitz. winning for sure. I don't want no plays on the field like that free throw. Caught it with the left, but I'm better with my right arm. When they call blitz, hit stick, don't mean no harm. Oh no, oh man, I just made a mess. When I ran it, ain't no stopping, I don't never rest. Down say a hunt, kick a punt, then I make them catch. 5,000 ones in an hour, I'ma make it stretch. I just made a mess, I just made a mess. By the bottom, so I'll never press. I just made a mess. I just made a mess. 50 yard TD with the winning catch. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. I just made a mess. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I just made a mess. I wanna see you. So I make them clap it up. Clap, clap, clap it up. Clap, clap. Now clap it up. Down it. Make a mess and then I make them clean it up.
In it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest. The realest could vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt. You gotta pay my next surrounds. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't hearing my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Yeah, salute when you see me. Yeah. Salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy, I blow the whole budget on me, that's on me, I'm conceited. Treaty, nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the dip in, it sound like I'm knee-deep. I'm like, oh, you too needy. Me and HB going Juvie and BG. They gotta put my face on the box of Wheaties. I'm praying for whoever think they competed. Salute when you see me. That's all he ever, so that's how you greet me. I'm going TM101 cheesy. And plus they got D2 on repeat. I'm with the love of my life for like 3 weeks, cause that's all I needed. She wanna go on a trip or retreat, but I'm sorry I never retreated. I set the bar so high that you might as well leave it. I'm going undefeated. I've broken the system, had to breach it. That's mission impossible, mission completed.
Salute when you see me, oh yeah. I got the heart of a god and a genie. I want you to love me, I want you to need me. When I this face is feeding. I gotta get back to the hood. I remember when I was the needy. Clean me up, squeaky. She fell in love, deeply. They like what I say, they repeat me. Hey, yeah, look. All this money I be spending on babies. That's why you gotta salute when you see me.
Let's get activated, let's get activated,
activated.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go
creepy in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept her.
Pack.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get 'em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activated.
Let's get activated.
activated, let's get activated. Go QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me some.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone. What?
Score.
Check it. Benji calling money my ringtone.
100.
Or blue, put her in a.
We are down on the bayou as you get a look inside the Superdome here in New Orleans. This is what it looked like just a moment ago in the heart of New Orleans. Folks, there's no place for this noise to go in the Superdome. It is loud, and these fans are ready for football as their Saints get ready to do battle with the Atlanta Falcons. Mecole Hardman to return it from his end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Now a first carry for Derrick Henry. And right away they're going to stack him up right at the line of scrimmage. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10.
Second and 10 at the 16-yard line.
He'll drop to throw. He'll buy some time right. And this one is incomplete.
An early message that this secondary is going to be tested, because even though it fell incomplete, it almost felt like a warning shot to get things going.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. Puts it on the carpet, it's out. But this will fortunately wind up out of bounds. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Running from the gun with Henry. And this will wind up a Saints first down as he's got this past the 35 to about the 37.
That's another Saints first down.
Derrick Henry. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3. The last run got 3. Now here's 2nd and 7. A shotgun handoff to Henry. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play. So now 3rd down coming up.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line. But I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know. You know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game. So what do you do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
That's another Saints first down.
Now back to throw. This will go to Henry out wide. Touchdown, Saints! Derrick Henry, his 9th touchdown of the season. And the Saints take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. Tucker with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0.
Justin Tucker set to kick off.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. This take it in at the goal line. Now a 1st and 10 at the 11. Looking to throw. Steps away to his left. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there. And it's 2nd down. So this, CD, you know, it's obviously such a big game. We'll continue to talk about its importance as we go on. But I thought it was interesting. This head coach in his weekly media availability was asked who he would lean on in a game like this. And he said this is where you need your stars to shine their brightest.
And ordinarily, you would just tell them in a locker room setting, wouldn't you, in a meeting room setting? But he used the biggest stage he had, this media availability, and sounded the horn to his team. Told his stars, we don't want you to be solid in this game. We need you to be extraordinary. And sometimes that creates more pressure. But he also believes if you're going to be a star in this league, you need to perform well in games like this and guide your team.
And he'll take this one up close to the 25-yard line. A gain of two there on the heels of a one-yard pickup on first. They're going to look to throw. Finds his man, Watson, over the middle. And this will not get close to the first down marker as he's brought down at the 26. They'll get only a yard out of that, and it'll bring up fourth down. They'll try and throw for it here. Being chased out left. He's going to look deep for Watkins. And that's caught inside the 35. And he is finally out of bounds all the way down at the 30. An incredible play there on fourth down in their own territory. On first down, he'll drop to throw. Escaping the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Now a diving effort right sideline. He's got it. Showed some of his improv skills there, getting flushed out of the pocket but still able to make the throw for the score.
So that means he's not a method actor?
No.
Because with the improv means break character when you need to. And in the NFL, when you have those guys chasing you, sometimes you have to break character in a big way. But I love the fact that he stayed downfield, kept his eyes up, and made the play. How many rookies do that well?
And he'll get in. And they take an 8-7 lead. Well, they got down 7-0. They said, we'll go for two, one up you, and they take the lead.
How about that for a little risk-reward, right? If you don't get it, you're only down a point. Let's go ahead and make a statement in this ball game, and that's exactly what they did. And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
A good starting spot for the Saints as they come up first and 10 at the 41-yard line. Now a handoff to Henry. And he's able to break out of one tackle, but then quickly brought down. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
A gain of five brings up second and five.
He'll look to throw. His throw incomplete. So this game of ours, Charles, you know, the talk of the NFL world all week, two unbeaten teams. You rarely see such a matchup this deep into a season.
I would agree with that because normally you might get one team undefeated for a while, but two teams like this, and I remember in preseason, you looked at schedules and said, I think these two are on a collision course. It'd be interesting to see if they actually get there, and they did. And to me, the winner of this game has to wear the crown of Super Bowl favorite.
Man open, that's complete to Dalton Schultz. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30.
It's a gain of 22 yards. And the Saints, first down. First and 10 at the 32-yard line.
A tight one, 8-7 our score after one on EA Sports. Now a play fake here on first down. Flush to his right. And he'll just get rid of it.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, lived to fight another down, right?
Catch is made by Hardman. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line.
Let's make this one simple. What a catch, especially the finishing part of getting his feet in bounds, toe tapping, and of course, foot dragging.
Little tapestry, if you will.
Oh, I like it.
It's caught on the right side, Williams. And he gets halfway home from the 10 to the 5 on a pickup of 5.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made it a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. And he'll take it into the end zone for the Saints' touchdown. Derrick Henry with his second touchdown here in this first half. And once again, the Saints are back out in front. Now the Saints' offense will remain on the field and go for two. They'll try and throw for it. This is caught. Was he in? Yes. 2 points. And, of course, on the two-point try, had the option to run or pass. They pass it there, and it works.
Felt pretty straightforward, didn't it? An open receiver. Ball's put on him. 2 points for them.
Now it's Adam Humphries on the return. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And they, as mentioned, unbeaten to this point in the year, but you think this game, their toughest test yet.
I absolutely do, because to me, this is a good measuring stick.
He's got a man complete. Trotty. Touchdown, Falcons.
For as big and strong as some of these guys are, especially when you see them in full pads, it is sometimes hard to appreciate how truly fast they can move. That was incredible.
They'll look to throw. And that is caught for the 2 points. So two successful two-point tries now for them.
And you know what it does? It gives you a boost, a huge one for your team, because, hey, you're dominating them now. They can't stop you either scoring touchdowns or two-point conversions. But how about the defense? You don't know what to do at this stage. You can't stop them in any direction.
And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And this ball game, clearly the game of the year so far. It's not very often that you find two unbeaten teams playing each other this late in the season, but that's what we have here, two heavyweights in the NFL.
You're right about that, and you think about recent memories, so let's take a little ginkgo right now and go down memory lane, right? 2007, 7-0 Colts, 8-0 Patriots. The Pats won 24-20. They ended up going 16-0 in the regular season before they lost in the Super Bowl against the Giants. How about 2015? 6-0 Broncos, 6-0 Packers. Denver won 29-10. And in 2020, Steelers and Titans were both 5-0. Pittsburgh won that one.
5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Second and 5. And he finds his target. It's Schultz.
That was a route run not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and put the down marker back to 1.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Throw left side complete. That's Brown. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs. In this case, the feet, did a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. Man open, that's Deebo Samuel. And he'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25.
Saints, first down. First and 10 at the 25-yard line.
They'll look to throw here on first down. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Williams. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Now a first and 10 at the 11. Back to throw. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Again, he'll drop to throw. eluding the pressure right. And right side, Henry's got it. That helps the completion percentage, but not much else. And now it's third and 10. They rolled out of the pocket right, and I think he wanted a little something more out of that play, obviously. Instead, he hit a safety valve.
It looked like two well-coached teams there, even though there was no yardage gain, because the offensive guys, hey, they realized their quarterback was out of the pocket. All the receivers went to the right spots, tried to get in his sight line, tried to open themselves up. Just nowhere to go where they could gain yardage. How about the defensive guys, though? Did not lose leverage and kept their poise and made a really nice play.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
So the incompletion, and now it's second and 10, again from the 25-yard line. And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there.
You know, if following up on this head coach and the pressure that he is under, CD, I want to switch it to you because you've been on winning teams, but I know you've been in similar situations too where things just are not going well. How do you approach that as a player?
It's a tough approach, Brandon, because you actually have to do the opposite of what you would think. You know, in your mind, you're thinking, I redouble my efforts, I go harder. In a sense, you have to back off a little bit. You have to do a little bit less. Do what you're supposed to do, but don't take on the pressures of doing more and trying to do your teammates' jobs as well. If you do that, that's really going to lead you to more issues.
Here's second and 10. They'll look to throw. Flushed out right. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
Containing him is becoming a big problem. We've already seen this once earlier on this drive.
Yeah, and so now two times this has happened. Do you adjust something?
Yeah, I think you do. I think you got to start thinking about your rush lanes. Try not to either get too wide or too narrow.
And this is caught for a Falcon touchdown. A great play there. With his second touchdown of the game and fifth on the year. And the Falcons have once again taken the lead. I'll let you do the analysis, partner, but with every touchdown pass his young quarterback throws and with the success that his team has had, I just continue to be more and more impressed. And he's going to go down. Can't get rid of it. So a sack on a two-point try. The third time wasn't a charm. They got the first two-point tries. Still have the lead, but couldn't get the third.
Okay, so they didn't get this one, but I have to ask you, what matchup are they seeing that they feel that confident to go for two so often?
Yeah, and we talk about this a lot, but it has to be something, you're right, that they saw all week, correct?
Definitely game plan for. Felt good about being aggressive and going for it. And right up until that one, they had gotten two for two.
Escaping the pressure right. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
So, Charles, you talk about this offense as we play here in week 9 of the 2021 season. Normally, you're slipping kind of past the halfway point, but now with the season expanding to 17 games, you kind of think the teams might look up and say, gosh, we still have a lot of football left to go.
No doubt about it.
Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
A lot of bad news on that play for them, wasn't there? Lost the football, lost a lot of yardage. But I think the good news outweighs it. Able to retain possession. That was big for them.
So possession still theirs, but now they face a third down. A give to Henry. And they'll indeed stop him on third down. And now what do you want to do with your timeouts? The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. On fourth down, here's Presley Harvin on to punt. Adam Humphreys deep to return. He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away.
Humphreys now to return.
A big kick that time, 52 yards. And control of the football, switching hands with very little time remaining until the half. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And with 7 seconds remaining, not much time to really do anything. On first down, it's Watson. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. Second and 6. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Hands it off out of the gun. And he'll be corralled out across midfield down to the 45. So we have reached halftime now with the visiting Falcons out on top. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
Okay, Coach, thanks as always. This one's still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number 3.
The Falcons back to receive. They've got the lead, and they'll get this football as the second half gets underway. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They go play action here on first down. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Watkins. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play. And some.
And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down. Malik Jackson, the defensive tackle, getting in there for a loss of 5. 2nd and 15. That'll be caught. It's Tony. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
Inside 4 minutes to go, third quarter. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Over the middle, complete. That's Watson. And he'll go down at the 28. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. Back to throw again. He's going to go up top for the end zone. And that is caught. Touchdown, Falcons.
Kadarius Toney
with touchdown number 2 in the game and now 11 on the year. And the Falcons push further out in front. They'll look to throw again. And he's got it. So the try for 2 successful. And that bumps their lead up even further. After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Saints take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. And their deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
I think it does, at least a little bit, because now urgency has to start setting in. You can't go out there and go 3 and out and run the risk of falling behind substantially, but you have to do it without pressing, because pressing, that'll lead you into bigger errors.
Flag comes in. This might be a free play. And this one drops incomplete, but I think the defense jumped. And that one was relatively easy to see. I noticed that from up here.
Yeah, it doesn't take a whole lot, does it? Sometimes you get multiples. What I always love on these offsides is when each side points at the other. Hey, you did it. No, you did it. They deciphered that one correctly.
It's just me and you. It's just me and you. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Flush to his right, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
Chase Young. Make that now 8 sacks for him on the season.
So after the sack, a scenario you certainly don't work on too often. Second and 24. He's going to look downfield for Henry. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. A big connection on that one. 38 yards. A first down carry for Henry. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. Second and 2. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. Again, it's Henry. First down and much more for Henry. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. Derrick Henry, 33 yards. And the Saints have cut it back within a score. Tucker now for the extra point. And this is back to a 5-point game.
Makes the score.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown.
He will return this from deep in the end zone.
Adam Humphries on the return. The Falcons take over a first and 10 at their own 15.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line.
Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead.
He's going to launch this deep for Watson. And got his man complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Eluding the pressure right. He'll hit Watkins on the crossing route. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. They'll look to throw now on first down. He finds his man complete. That's Watson. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down, second and right at a yard.
Brings up second and a yard.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Second and 1. Flushed out right. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. And the Saints are right back in this football game. The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. The interception sets them up with an opportunity to erase this fourth quarter deficit. And this series could very well determine our outcome. And he's able to get this across the 10 before being taken down.
77 yards rushing for him now with a couple of touchdown runs to boot.
They'll run with Henry. Oh, a heck of a move.
Man.
And he's able to get this one all the way past the 30.
And Derrick Henry with the ball in his hands, what a sight to behold, because power and speed involved in every touch for him. Coming off another spectacular season with the Titans, it became the first since LaDainian Tomlinson in 2006 and 2007 to win 2 straight rushing titles, and he did it with style, too. Just the 8th man to top 2,000 yards and the first since Adrian Peterson in 2012. He has his sights set on another 2,000-yard season.
From Falcon territory now, here's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Rolling to his right. And he wisely will throw that one away.
What's the old adage? Be quick, but don't hurry. Well, that went right out the window there. He was hurried, harassed. That ball had to be gotten rid of, otherwise he was going to get sacked.
On second down, here's Henry. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead. Pretty good little two-play sequence there. You force the incompletion, then a very short pickup.
Yeah, now maybe you bring in an extra defensive back or two because you want to try and defend on 3rd down. They like to play those nickel or sub packages, don't they?
The Saints on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This is 3rd and 7. And this pass broken up. The contact well timed there, and now 4th down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting him before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And able to catch it, but he's out of bounds. And the throw took him beyond the sideline, and that's going to be a turnover on downs. So good starting field position for him here as they come up 1st and 10 at the 45. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sack. They'll set up to throw. Dancing to his left. Going deep here for Watkins. And that's caught inside the 35. And he finally goes down, but not before reaching the 21. It's a big play there for Atlanta. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for 1st and 10. He'll drop to throw. He hits his target, left side, Watson. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play, and it'll be 2nd down. And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. They'll wind up losing a full 9 yards here on the sack. Now it's 3rd down. So it's Falcon football as we welcome you back. They're facing a critical 3rd down now as they try to hold on to this lead. And he's going to come up well short as they rally up to stop him at about the 16. And now right out of the 2-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with 1:56 to go. So on 4th down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. A 33-yarder from the left hash. The kick by McManus is good, and that'll push the lead up to 8.
Well, he was a spectator for much of this game. This is his first field goal opportunity of the entire contest, but he's able to connect.
Yeah, he had a pretty good seat to this one, didn't he? But let's face it, all kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute. They want their opportunity, and he seized his.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. They had a great drive going last time. They were moving the ball, and then all of a sudden it just stalled out. So we'll see what they can do here, Charles.
And it's always easy to second guess when you don't get it on a 4th down try. But they had to like the feeling that they had going on offense. They want to continue to see if they can capture that again on this drive and maybe get in the same position.
Yeah, and that's, I mean, like I said, they were moving the football. It's not like they went 4 and out, so I don't think it's a deal where the offense doesn't have confidence.
No, I agree with you totally on that one. If anything, they may have gained more confidence. Okay, they stop.
And it's intercepted. Picked up by Trayvon Diggs. And the Falcons have just about sewn up this football game. So this is something we didn't see at all from this offense in the victory last week. That's a turnover. They didn't have any, but giving the ball away here in the opening quarter.
I love the surprise in your voice because it's exactly what you stated. Didn't see it last week, but it's a key to their win. And it'll be a key to this game as well, protecting the football. Didn't get it done there.
This, in all probability, another run here on 2nd and 8. Now it looks like he'll throw here. Flush to his right. Oh, he's hit. He lost the football. Put it on the carpet. And this is going to get out of bounds. So they will gain a bit of yardage on the play, actually. And they'll hold on to their football as well. They'll set up a throw. Forced out to his left. He's going to look deep for Watkins. Oh, and a heck of an effort there as he'll make the diving catch. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. He'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. Looking for the end zone. And this is caught. And that could seal it. It's a touchdown. And for them, this train, it just keeps rolling, doesn't it? Well on their way to yet another victory.
Yeah, it's almost a runaway, isn't it? And you just wonder how anyone can stop this. They got full momentum going, full confidence going. But it's not just their own confidence that's leading them. It's the lack of confidence against their opponents now, because they see them coming and think, we've got no shot to beat this team.
So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Finding Hardman, and he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. They'll try to run for the first with Henry. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. 127 yards rushing now for the NFL leader coming into this ballgame.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Now a play fake here on first down. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far at second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Passing lanes tough to come by with so many defensive backs on the field here late in the game. And it's not just the number of bodies. It's their quickness and their agility that makes it tough to complete a pass.
Henry will get it. He's been busy today. Oh, and he'll wind up losing yardage on the play. You cannot have that. And also, fourth down now.
A loss of a yard. It's fourth down.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. Got to try it here. He's back to throw. This will be caught. It's Samuel. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40.
A gain of 17 yards. That's good for a Saints.
Back to throw now on first down. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked off right around the 43. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Falcon defense has a touchdown. And remember, this is the number one defense in the National Football League. There's a good example of why.
Shows that they set an aggressive tone, not just stopping the run, not just getting after the quarterback, but the ball's in the air. They treat it like they're the receivers, and they went after that one and took it all the way.
After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. Short, short kick. One of the up middle take it down. A big offensive explosion help leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points.